The Dunlap Police Department shared on Facebook their recent findings of fake money that is being used as legal currency. They noted that these bills are marked on the front and back with the words copy/play money. The department is asking everyone to take their time to pay attention to the money you receive to avoid falling victim to this scam.